This WDAM 7 Morning Update, sponsored by Brackman Mower Warehouse in Brackman's West.